gamer saying today, I know what you're probably thinking, that wait a minute, the Advent Calendar is a series where I don't talk. Well, unfortunately, I made a bit of a mess up, so here's today's build. It was meant to be a reindeer, and I actually recorded this build way back in August on my other computer along with some other, actually most of the Advent Calendar builds. However, I was able to retrieve and recover and find the old recording files for all the days up to now. But yeah, the reindeer, I found little bits of it, like when I built the first bit of the leg, because that I did this thing in two recordings because I just kind of got bored and I don't like to record when I'm bored, because then I'm not full of energy or whatever. So, for today, you're just going to have to do this video. This is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. He has antlers, red nose, obviously, and hooves, and a built-up kind of wooden, like, body. And then he also has a tail, which, actually, now coming to think of it, Rudolph doesn't have Rudolph doesn't have a great wool tail. So, you know what I'm gonna do? Just gonna grab a block here. Dark oak wood planks. Then I'm gonna fly down and fix the tail. This will be the extent of the building for this episode. Again, I'm really sorry, but this also gives me the opportunity to kind of say this won't be the only video in the series, because the last day is going to be a Steam game giveaway, and that giveaway will be done with like codes on the screen and stuff, and I'm not even sure if the content will be Minecraft yet, because I'll probably record that on the day it goes live. But yeah, that is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. It was supposed to be the build for today. Again, I'm super sorry that I lost the footage, but at least you have some video for today. Hope you guys are enjoying the Advent Calendar so far. And without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.